Internal Business is a large business based in the Pilbara in Western Australia. It's made up of 17 iron ore mines, almost 2,000 kilometres of rail, and 4 port terminals. We operate all of those assets as one integrated system to produce a suite of products for our customers, which are steel mills largely based in Asia. Our scheduling team is at the heart of making complex decisions to ensure that we can deliver a million tonnes of iron ore a day from our supply chain. Over the last two decades, our iron ore business has changed dramatically. It's more than tripled in size. So it was really important for us to set our people up for success, to make the right decisions at the right time in this new environment.
We had a lot of systems that had served us very, very well, but were becoming dated. So we started on the journey of changing out our scheduling systems, our scheduling platforms.
What we have built together with Boston Consulting Group is a really an incredible piece of software that takes the latest advanced technologies, such as advanced analytics, advanced artificial intelligence, as well as generative AI, and we've combined it into a single package. It not only looks at all those really cool things like optimization and simulation, but really creates a different experience for our end users, our schedulers.
We've been building the plane whilst flying and essentially incrementally retiring legacy capabilities and technology whilst building new as we go. And it's not just about the technology, it's about leaving behind a fully embedded and capable internal team to evolve the platform and the tools over time.
Partnering with BCG has been fantastic. The future scheduling platform has given the team the right modern tools with the right time and space now to make the right decisions to deliver the best outcomes for our business.
We've been able to replace one of our legacy systems that was no longer serving us and no longer helping our people make some of those complex multi-million dollar decisions. But more than that, we've been able to save time in the way that we schedule and make better decisions, which have resulted in being able to pay off the investment in less than 3 months.
Usually the old system would take over a year to learn, and with the future scheduling platform I was able to learn it within a month.
It's been amazing to see how the two organisations have partnered together and delivered a game-changing outcome for Rio.
The scheduling system has really opened our eyes to the art of what is possible in terms of the world of artificial intelligence. This has set the foundation for all our future work in our other systems, specifically in areas where we could use similar techniques to get better outcomes for our people.
It's a big deal for Rio Tinto to replace the legacy assets we have. So to be able to do that in a way that really has shown this was the right way to partner, the right partner to have with BCG to deliver a really complex mission critical solution. That's what I'm proud of.